Everyone knows we about it.
Yo, what up, Doc? It's Cod, dude. About to bat a battlefield back to 1942, till the entire world plays me when it's game time.
This one, my gamer's biggest selling point is fish AI. You're the least innovative of the gaming franchises. Same game every year. One of your fanboys got Alzheimer's? Yeah, cause the way I see, every game since 04 could have been DLC. And did I say 04? I go further back in time, you're based off the Quake engine from 1999. Oh, 1999? Shit, dog, that's as old as the song you stole this beat from.
Oh no, I'm losing this battle, man. I'm failing. I'm through, wait, oh yeah, I have 70 million more players than you. And did you have a single player campaign? I can't remember. I don't quite understand how people think you're a contender. I got so priced, those dancers, memorable men. And you got, who are they again?
Yo, who cares about protagonists and their characters? It's all about the multiplayer, real people, real battles, bitch.
Yeah, well, nice try with bad company, but no cigar.
Well, I'd rather no cigar than no dice. And while talking about memorable, what was your theme tune? Rules.
Oh, you mean the one you stole from Terminator 2?
You can take your perks, fool, circle jerk, tool, well, aim your skill, knife up in your grill, next.
Yeah, well, on my deathbed, my grenade will drop like Skrillex. Yeah, I tried your game once, logged on, spawned in it, all the vehicles were taken. So I walked for 4 minutes to get one hit killed by an RPG from some gay bitch and ran over by my own team in a Jeep, so I rage quit.
Yeah, I tried your game too, it was really bad. Couldn't hear shit over the screaming kids calling me your queer fag. By the time I'm muted, I was stuck in this warm mince meat, because some prestige 4-year-old was on a kill streak. You matches suck, it's just a violent bloodbath, but I got more style than your Price's mustache.
Yo, where's your mustache, Battlefield, I mustache?
My players don't need to compensate for what they can't have. The graphics? Ha! Ghost looks antique. You call it next gen? I call it last week. So fuck off and go on find your manhood. Cause with Frostbite 3, you know I look damn good.
To play you need a beastly PC. Dice, wanna stop misleading your geeks? Not every game is wallet or their bank is so massive for a top spec PC to run with maximum graphics. And geez, Battlefield, but FPS, your FPS sucks. How many frames you clock on a console? 10? Well, fuck.
Start living in the past, come to next gen, where we're the best then. Where we clock a hot 60 FPS, man, 64 simultaneous players.
But in this gen, you're only 24, that's a failure to gamers.
Where you got the static map designed to barely change? I'm about that real Battlefields, big open spaces. And explain how a game that is claiming to have such a realistic dog could be such a fake bitch.
This rap battle's not clever, man, it's audacious. When you've got Rihanna and I've got Eminem on my trailers. And what do you got to offer in this next end, dog? Cause whatever it is, it's not as good as my next gen, dog. He took in a helicopter, man, that's a violent straight poochie.
Oh shit, what is this, a Michael Bay movie? That's just a cutscene from your campaign. For me, that kind of shit happens in game. So I'll blow a skyscraper up Jihad G, while you use the same damn gun week after week. You are the kill streak in my land. You pilot the plane, not call it in on an earpiece and an iPad. My nan could do that, that's how it seems to me.
I wanna teach you a word, accessibility. Remember fun? Have you even played the game before? You think you know battles, you can't even beat me in a sales war. But was it the most elitist tags are killed? Dum 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 dum. Only in Battlefield, you're just jealous of my case to these.
Nah, you all me. I'm taking care of my team. Let's settle this like a man, son.
We